It's Kronika. Mater, what do we do?
Oh no.
Me neither. Oh wait, there's like a boulder. But let me like throw an effort. Yeah. Oh wait, crap, I forgot there's like a time limit. That Kronika's up. And if time runs out, that means like Kronika will kill us. Like that means it'll be the end of the Clashing Slayers, Elder Gods like Earthrealm and Edenia. Go. Wait, Vader, don't press your R2 activators. You know that?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you like press them, that means like Kronika will like severely injure us. Yeah, let's do this. We're best friends forever. Go. Spam. Oh. What the? It became like a bright all of a sudden.
Oh wow.
Go. Well, Kronika like tried to smash. Kronika like smashed us, but it did affect us while we're clashing.
Yay.
But if it did, then like that means like a Kronika would like crush us to death.
Yeah.
Go, spam your R2 right now. Oh no. It is a mistake challenging a Titan. Now I end your existence. Oh no, he's gonna bring it into us. Go. Oh no, she's like shooting her deadly laser beams. Oh no, look out. And you, Skywalker, have failed. Wow. Okay, good. We avoided Kronika. We avoided her. Go. Oh, Infinite Clashing. Don't let Kronika ruin this one. Go. Okay, we have so had enough with this bullcrap. Okay, you know what? We have had enough. Right, Kronika? We've had enough of this! Okay, we're just gonna finish you off anyways. I'm not gonna waste my time dealing with you. Okay, Vader. Remember, we're turning her into ice. Okay. Okay. In the count of 3, 2, 1! Oh, she turned into ice, and... Let me knock her down. Woohoo! We killed her! Yay, we killed her! Whoa! Yay! Okay, Vader, no more YMC Bald Kid. Only YMC Ape or like YM Nutsack.
YM
Nutsack. Okay, Vader, stay where you are. Someone came for me. Our work is finished, Luke Skywalker. Lord Raiden. I am merely Raiden now. You have proven worthy to take my place as Earthrealm's new protector, Lord Skywalker. Where do we go from here? The sands of time are yours to shape. You must return the hourglass to the dawn of time and sculpt a new history. A better one. The fate of all realms? In my hands? Raiden, I can't do this alone. Yes, you will need a partner or two with whom you can share the eons. Liu Kang and Kitana. Your destinies have always been intertwined. We are far in the past, but not so far that I cannot reach them. Return with them to the dawn of time. Sculpt the hourglass's sands to forge a better future. I look forward to meeting again in the next timeline. Then I will not say goodbye. At least, not yet. Are you guys ready? Yes, but no matter how we sculpt the sands, we cannot plan for every possibility. Mortals will make their own choices. New evils will arise. Yeah, Katana, I know. Well, yeah, I'm gonna take a break from battle, take a break from clashing, because I'm going to Universal with Leia, Han Solo, Chewie, and Ninon, and Generoso. Alright, hope you have fun. We'll see you when you get back, Skywalker. Alright, bye, Luke, Kanga, Katana, and Bail Street. Bye, Spree.
Girl, you just don't realize what you do to me. When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know everything's alright. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing.
It's been a long time, Bosk.
Yeah, I know, right?
Right. Darth Vader's calling me. Let me, like, just take the call real quick.
Okay.
Hello? Vader? Wait, what? What happened? Your son went missing? Oh, no, this is not good. Bosk? I got an emergency.
Yeah? What is it?
Darth Vader's son went... Luke Skywalker went missing.
Uh-oh, that's bad.
Yeah, come on. We gotta go find him.
Charge.